My wife is a psychology major in college, so she's constantly psychoanalyzing me. When I wanted to fire the pool boy, she said, "You feel threatened by young virile males because you're getting older and you're coping with your own mortality." And my argument was, we don't have a pool.